These are gifts that we can give the child. The gold is the treasure of our heart. How can you love this Lord who has loved you to the point of death, death on the cross? The frankincense is the sweet fragrance of our prayer. Can we enter into that moment of silence and give him a prayer of adoration and praise and thanksgiving? The gift of the myrrh is the sacrifice of ourselves, to deny ourselves and our own will, and to simply give ourselves to him as Mary and Joseph did, and to give ourselves trusting that God will give us everything that we need.